tell you I ain't gonna fight. I give up, I'm losing the other night. Everything's wrong, everything stinks. The only thing that broke a hallelujah is the kitchen sink.
Hey folks, Big Ed Barnum here from Big Ed Barnum's Bobble Barn and Garden with a very important message for you. It's a harsh, brutal world out there. So what better time to bring some of the niceties of polite society into your life? My one-of-a-kind big find of the week is this set of placemats that just have a polite reminder for folks to mind their manners around the dinner table. Now, I know what you're wanting to say. Big Ed, I've seen these placemats in the wheel wells of large pickup trucks. Well, so have I, which just goes to show you some folks don't have any manners at all. But these are real easy to use. So easy. Got our sound guy Josh in here to show you how to use them. And let's say you've just got a nice dinner planned. Thanks for coming over for dinner, Josh.
Oh, thanks for having me.
And you're going to serve up some biscuits, some mashed potatoes, and the star of the meal, of course, is a celebrity canned ham. It's the finest ham Denmark has to offer. Now, back off, Josh. It's just one of those things where you just back off. Yeah, so just put the ham back on there and I'll carve up the slice.
No, back off there.
No,
I'm not
going to
put it back on. It says back off.
I know it says
back
off. He's facing
you. Why would I put that back on if it says back off?
I know, because it's one of those things.
Hey, what are you doing?
No,
I was going to eat that.
Yeah, well, I would like a slice too.
Well, I would like, there ain't enough.
Back off.
No, you back off.
It's facing you. I don't understand.
There ain't even any gravy. Where's the gravy?
That's what the brine of the ham is for, you uncivilized. Oh, come on now.
You know what? No ham for anybody.
I'm having some ham. Guys.
Hey. Knock it off.
Hey.
Knock it off. No fighting.
Yeah. You get up.
No fighting.
You get out of there.
No fighting.
What did I say?
No.
What did I
say?
No more fighting. No more fighting.
Fighting. This used to be such a nice place to work. This used to be such a nice place to work.
I'm not like this.
It's still a delicious ham.
How did the sound come out on that one?
Why are you worried? Worry about your manners.
Oh my, I'll see you tomorrow. Oh my, supper as usual. Oh my.